mind, troubled mind.
Yeah. I think I can handle this, man.
The main reason to come to Jaisalmer is to visit the enormous fort located in its center, a city within a city. Built in the mid 1100s, the Jaisalmer Fort, with its massive sandstone walls, is the world's only living fort. After passing through several towering gates, there's a labyrinth of small streets filled with vendors and ancient homes.
Jaisalmer, in a fort, one of the last places, or that is the only occupied fort in India and possibly the world.
Thousands of people still live.
More.
This is pretty cool. And not surprisingly, more than a few cows.
Okay, fine, no. More.